is one feature of the Hawaii Food and Wine Festival that gives our Keiki a chance to showcase their culinary skills in front of some famous chefs. Six aspiring chefs battled the heat at Honolulu Zoo at the Keiki in the Kitchen competition. There was also an opportunity to take pictures with some celebrity chefs, three of whom were judges, with the task of selecting the top chef in the first round of competition.
This from the judges.
And our winner is the lovely Miss Sophia Star.
It's a little stressful, you know, just to make sure that everything turns out okay. So, yeah, that part's a little stressful.
And her winning dish was a crispy panko eggplant with spinach salad.